When it started, it was just to work out, you know, just to work out. And it ended up to be this program that it took off by itself, and it's getting bigger. It took us a few years to get my 501c nonprofit. It's not easy. A lot of patience, a lot of perseverance. I was told we're one of the first mixed martial arts nonprofit organizations in Southern California. My goal is to move out of the garage so we can get a little bit bigger so we can touch more kids in the community.
The guys here at Black Mat Mixed Martial Arts, you know, they've came from tough backgrounds, but they've done something, you know, really important, and they steered their life in the right direction. You know, it's been mixed martial arts. If they can see some of the people that they see on TV and drive further inspiration from us to keep working towards goals and put positive values in their lives, you know, it's a great thing.
I had the great fortune to be where I'm at today from hard work and training stuff. And if I would have had somebody come and teach me stuff like this, that would have been awesome. So, you know, I'm just trying to give back.
A lot of kids these days, you know, are in bad situations, and then they don't have any way to connect with those kids, you know, and this is just bringing them right into something they love, and they can talk to them. You know, you have that discipline, and if you mess up, it's you. It gives you consequence, you know what I mean? And I think a lot of kids don't have discipline and consequence in their life.
I can relate to the kids, you know, being in the community and not having an outlet, a decent outlet, you know, or having anything to do, but having something like this to do is beneficial. It's a future behind it, and the kids can benefit from it. With mixed martial arts, it affects your life, because at any given time, you know, behind closed doors or even on the streets, you can get into a fight. You know, so to prepare yourself properly, you know, you're gonna have the upper hand over the average guy that's just thinking you know he's just gonna kick, you know, beat you up or something, or be a bully.
In here, it helps me a lot, mentally, physically, spiritually. It helps me so much just to, when I'm in here working my butt off to the breaking point where I feel I can't take anymore, you really figure yourself out a lot as a person, and it helps you no matter what, never to give up in life, always to push that extra step.
I haven't been really drinking. I've quit smoking for reals. I mean, I haven't really touched one yet, and I'm very proud of myself. I feel like I can breathe more. It's really amazing how this is really taking over me. I think I could achieve a lot with this. I mean, I think I could go pretty far. He made me believe that, you know, we can become way more better and we could get out there, you know.
These kids don't pay nothing. This whole thing is for free. The whole program is for free. They think it's mixed martial arts, but really it's just to help the kids out, get off the street, and help them in a personal aspect. When they realize that they do have skills, they're not out there picking fights or anything like that. You know, I haven't heard any of the Black Mat members going out there and picking fights with anybody. The definition of a real martial artist is how to avoid confrontation or any fights. And hopefully my kids are that way.